Hello there, this is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me. And today's course starts with a par 4 first hole. All right, let's launch this ball into the fairway and take it from there. Well, that won't do, will it? Okay, second shot here on the first. And this is your third shot. And this will save your par. Oh, this one's for bogey. Bit of a sluggish start, starting our round above par, but back down there eventually. We're teeing it up on the second hole now. Well, something went wrong there. Well, that'll do for now. This one's 24 feet away. And here we go, this one for par. Okay, moving on to the next. Okay, one over on the round currently. This hole's a par 3. Good job, we're on the green. Putting this one from downtown. This is it's gonna be interesting. Well, it's going right by the hole. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. Ouch, right by the hole. This will be for bogey. and 2 strokes above par currently. And teeing off now on a long par 4. Yeah, you'll take that. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Well, that's okay. That's okay. We'll get on the green, maybe on the next shot. Feet to the cup from here. Oh, it's getting there. And that's your par right there. Okay, 2 over par at the moment. All right, ready to go here on the 5th hole. Okay, I'll accept that. I don't like the way this is going. Let's see how you do from the green side rough. Five-foot putt here. Good job in there with a birdie. And you're sitting at 1 over par at the moment. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Setting up with an elevated green. This might call for some extra distance. Get to the right, get to the right. Okay, here's our 3rd shot. You could take things down to even par with this putt. Oh, yeah. Second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. That hole's brought you down to even par. And as you tee off here, you've got a par three to deal with. You approach heading right. That'll do for the approach. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. So good. And after that one, you'll go down to one under par. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the eighth. So far, so good for this one. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. This might end up in some trouble. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. Okay, third shot. Way to chip that one close, well done. All right, give this one a little tap. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under. Teeing off here on a short par four. And here's our second shot on the ninth. This one for the birdie. Well, the putt appears to be online. Ooh. And this will be your par putt here. All right, you're gonna stick right there at one under after that one. And this hole's a par four. Whoa, got a hold of that one. Jeez, raw power unleashed there. setting up about 115 yards out. That should do nicely. Sink this and you're down to 2 under. All right, here is a look at our par putt. And after that one, you'll stay right there at 1 under par. And this one is a par 3. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. 16 feet to go. Right by the hole. And this is about 4 feet. Okay, good stuff. And after that hole, you're currently 1 under. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Yes, that's a good swing. Heading for the green. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking good. Let's keep this going. That's your 4th birdie of the day. Good work out there. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. Got a par 5 ahead of us here. Here's our 2nd shot on the 13th. This is what our 3rd shot's looking like. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. And this putt for the birdie. Yikes, that went right by. This one's a short 3-foot putt. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2-under after that hole. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Setting this one up 145 yards away. Okay, here comes the green. Good shot out there. Nicely played. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Great work. That's your 5th birdie today. And you've brought things down to 3-under after that one. Here comes hole number 15. Oh, wonderfully struck. Okay, we're setting up with an elevated green. You might want a little more distance. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. Okay, here's a 5-footer. And that one drops on in for a 3-under as we head down the final stretch. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Oops, that's no good. And here's our second shot on the 16th. This is our 3rd shot. drop this, it could save par. Ugh, rolled right by. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on. And after that one, your score will go up to 2 under par. See if you can take advantage of this nice par 5 hole. Well done. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. Well, that's just fine golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. A little bit too firm on that one. Setting up here for the 10-foot putt. This one's on a good line. And that will drop for par. A little bit of a 3-putt, but hey, we're out of here. And you're 2 under par for the round. Best of luck here on the final hole of this one. I think this one's going for it. Great job on that approach. And this putt for a final score of 69 on the day. Oh, here we go. This is for par. Today you get to end your round with a par. That's A-OK in my books. And as this one comes to an end, 2 under par for you. And with that, I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round, and I'll see you next time.